Mendix 7.13 brings you the latest Atlas UI update with awesome charting and graphing capabilities, even more Nanoflow features, and a couple of new delighters to speed up your app development.
Atlas UI 1.1 introduces charts and graphing capabilities so you can create beautiful charts and dashboards without writing a single line of code. List view controls also allow you to create interactive data overviews with an intuitive look and feel so users can easily find the data they need. We made sure you can customize the look and feel of your charts, and with some flexible configuration options, your charts will always be pixel perfect. With 8 out-of-the-box charts and graphs, including line charts, bar charts, heat maps, and scatter plots, you can build beautiful dashboards that show data in a way that matters.
Believe it or not, mobile app development became even easier in Mendix 7.13. Following the release of Nanoflows last month, you can now use them in custom widgets, trigger them on change of input fields, and use log activities in a Nanoflow. Nanoflows will also become part of our platform support widgets over the coming months. Want to test your apps for an offline scenario? You can now do that directly through the Mendix mobile app, without packaging them for the App Store.
You can now build your apps faster than ever using the brand new feature called Instant Update. Now, whenever you make changes in the desktop modeler, your app updates instantly, dramatically reducing the redeploy time. This can easily save you 30 minutes of waiting a day. Imagine what you can do with all that extra time. Our top two delighters come straight from the IDEA forum. MVP Pim van der Nol suggested a hotkey for finding usages. You can now use Ctrl-Alt-F to find all usages of documents in the Project Explorer and entities in the domain model. Johan Flickrid requested a way to avoid unnecessary tags in XML generated by published services. You can now reduce your XML message size by filtering whether to include or exclude tags for associations between entities.
And now for a roundup of what's happening in the community. Congratulations to Han Rheinmakers, who became our 1,000th Mendix Meetup member and won an awesome Mendix t-shirt. To get your own Mendix t-shirt, invite 5 friends to Mendix and they'll also receive a discounted Mendix certificate. Go to mendix.com/referral for more information. Those were the highlights for this release. If you want to find out more information, check out the release blogs at mendix.com/blogs. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you at the next release.